Okay, the new DVD that I've just finished doing is Learn to Play Steve Vai, The Solos, where it's taking a look at five solos from the David Lee Roth album, Meet Them and Smile. And the tracks that are on the DVD are Ladies Night in Buffalo, Going Crazy, Elephant Gun, Bump and Grind, and Big Trouble. Okay, I think the most challenging track for me to teach on this DVD was Big Trouble. There's quite a few quirky solo elements in it, and also there's a really big tapping section at the end, which just kind of seems to go on forever. It took me about 2 days just for me to get my head around that and really get to grips with it, but I think it's turned out alright. Okay, I think this DVD is mainly aimed at Steve Vai fans, but also I would say it's more an intermediate to advanced sort of DVD, as there's quite a few techniques involved with, say, alternate picking and sweep picking. It's quite a lot of tapping, and also you know, some licks in there that, you know, demand quite a an experienced sort of outlook, really. I mean, if you haven't been playing for very long, you might struggle with some of the bits in the DVD, but having said that, if a beginner bought this DVD and was really a big Steve Vai fan, they've got the different tempos of the track, so they've got the slow, the medium and up to tempo backing tracks that they can play along to, and also the performances that I played on the DVD are in that format as well. So, you know, if they wanted to try and get to grips with some of this stuff, then maybe they could look at the kind of slower tempo track and yeah, just pick it up from there, really. And they might even progressively get better with this DVD and work their way up to at least intermediate.